When it comes to engineering, you actually do something that you get to move the world forward, you know? Yeah, that's why I really like engineering. A lot of students in Malaysia, actually, we tend to go to the UK. But I actually wanted to try something different, you know, just, I don't want to do what everyone else is doing. I was like, all right, Purdue it is, and here I am. As an international student, it's not very easy getting like an internship maybe in US. I know Purdue offers a lot of programs for their students, and I found out about GEARE, and I thought, you know, I always wanted to study in Europe and see how it was like. So I thought it would be really cool to just go to Germany. I started taking German classes because that's a requirement of the GEARE program, and I realized I really like German, still learning it today. And that's why I went, just to, you know, just to expand my horizons. I mean, I already came this far, might as well just go a bit further. The work experience was at the Max Planck Institute. My task was to help out with research on biofuel, learning to interact with people, like working together with people from different cultures. So I might have been in Germany, but you got a guy from Egypt, I knew a guy from Iran, a guy from China. It was just like crazy. So you need to know, like, depending on who you're talking to, how you can, you know, how you can carry yourself. And the most important thing is, it's about your soft skills, you know. It's how you communicate with people, it's how you present yourself, and it's how you build professional ethics. That's also important. Those things are what employees really look for. That's something I don't think I could ever get from a class. When you're in college, that's when you have like the freedom, you know. I grew so much as a person, you know, just because of all the opportunities here. I used to be a very shy person. I used to be like quite an introvert, but now, like, just because of all the experience I've had, I'm like very comfortable talking about my experiences, and like, I just want to try new things, you know. You have so many opportunities, I think, and Purdue does a great job of giving students that opportunity. Even international students, people can say what they want, but that if you actually have like a will, there's definitely a way. I've spent 4 years here at Purdue, and I've like enjoyed every moment of it. Right now, I want to apply what I've learned into the real life and like try to make my own contributions to society, to Malaysian society, to the society of the world.